has perfect porcelain skin just kept protected inside this globe where she spins forever, endlessly unchanging. And that ballerina is a metaphor of a person that I used to be. There was a time in my life when I was vibrant. I was this vibrant young child that saw life through creative, colorful eyes. And I lost that along the way. I got so consumed by trying to be perfect and trying to be what everyone else wanted me to be. And I got consumed by an eating disorder. And at this time, I honestly hated myself. And I finally realized that I had a problem and that there was more than this shell that was around me. And I wanted to be free. I wanted to break free from it. And so Shatter Me is about breaking free. Ourselves and learning to love the person inside. So that's what this song is about, and I want to share it with you tonight.
I'm still changing, but I feel the same.